George Koller told me some time ago, Tisiji, anytime you're ready to record when you're in Canada, let me know. I'll provide the studio time. I'd love to make a record with you, Bernie and Greg, and maybe do something with it. The recording date came to pass on March 22, 2013, under very time-limited circumstances. We recorded about 2 hours worth of music, well within 4 hours, and the video audio project, The Space of Fire, which you are about to see and hear, is the joyous result of that. Regarding the video aspect of this, special thanks go to conductor-videographer Colin Morris. My playing with Bernie goes back to 1970. My playing with Greg goes back to 1981. And my playing with George goes back to 1993. The musical roots between us are well established. Personal resonance between us is intensifying. So from here on in, as a group, a band, or a family, we are already gone. My special thanks to each and every one of these distinguished and very game players, and to the enthusiastic engineer Jeremy Darby, whose level of professionalism and support for this music is unique to him. In closing, my heartfelt thanks to Nancy Muñoz and Jason Jacaiculi Edmonds, my beloved co-workers in Anami Music and in spirit, Hugh.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.